What is going on, everybody? We got a video here today. We got carry on my wayward guide. Wayward guide beast being the focal point, getting him out early. Hopefully we can get some more one drops to follow. And then end it with either a Torbrand, because usually if they got any removal, they're going to go right after him. Chandra Spitfire, obviously, is going to help with all the burn spells. No wizards, but we threw a couple wizards lightning in just in case. We got late game, with 3 damage. Banefire to end it all out if worst comes to worst. But we're also going to try out Royal Eruption here, see how it does as a lightning strike partner. But this is historic, so let's go ahead and see what we got. Well, we got too long of a death name. Alright, going ranked. I am currently only silver, so it's not a big deal. Lewis Waffle. Alright. Oh, we got a Wayward Guide Beast in the opening hand. We're definitely going to go ahead and keep. Alright, we're going to go ahead and Fervent Champion. Next turn, we'll throw in. Oh my. 2 Wayward, so let's go ahead and throw the Wayward Guide Beast in there. Next to combo. Oh, I should have thrown both out there, but no. I want to keep some land in there. Let's do the attack one. And skewer him. Alright, so we'll be able to throw land down. Next Well, now it's a race. Let's go ahead and drop the land. And I'm tempted to throw it out there for another 5 damage. 5-6 damage. But that brings all the land back into hand, so I can't strike anything. So let's go ahead and throw out the lightning strike now. All of that. Alright. Next turn, drop that. Next turn, throw the mountain down. Alright, we got another one. Now, we're going to be playing Ura next turn. So let's get in as much damage as we can right now. So, he would be a zero had Uro not gained the missile spell.
We will not fail. The land fights for us.
Slow her down, but we'll still get in there. If we draw a burn, we're definitely getting in there. 6 down. Light up the stage isn't too bad. We'll get 3 in. Alright, let's see how we can play this out. 2, 4, 5. Getting 3 in and a shock. Yep, all out of tech. straight to face. I'll block one, and I'll still get the three in with a shot. For some reason, I think I did not find. But no thanks. Yeah, I'm not strong, but it's all good. He conceded anyways.
Cool. Cool, cool.
And that's how Wayward Guy Boost can be a threat early game. And a rank up to tier 3. So quick, I'll go back to my deck list here. We'll take a look and see what we had in action on that one, and maybe make a little alteration. Alright. So we got too many 3-drops here, because if Wayward gets out early, this is not gonna happen. Torbran for the end. Let's see about. I do have 63. Let's cut one Wayward out. Even though he is the focal point. Phoenix later. For the aerial assault. Spitfire also helps out on that aerial, so. Well, let's go ahead and run one less Wayward, and hopefully we can keep up the attacks with the burns, as well as early game burn could simply just also be control. Let's try cutting one. There you go, Magmatic Channeler Art in that. Alright, let's move Pithiscus. One of those first, and we still have a Wayward in the opening hand, but we also have Shaun the Spitfire. I'll go ahead and keep it. And we'll play this turn 2, maybe. Depends what they play. Oh, they got a Yorion Spinome Companion. But yeah, this is more burn than aggro on the ground, but let's go ahead and see. Oh, okay. Starting to be in the minimum, okay. Let's go ahead and throw one land out, and we'll pass. Okay, a little more conservative to see what we got. Mind Stone. Okay, alright. Pillar of Flame, that right there alone helps out, because then we can go ahead and got a little more conservative if they throw a creature down. As soon as I get this next land out. I think that'll help. We're not going to attack. That's maybe a mistake big time, but let's see what happens. Because my plan is for next turn to get Shaun the Spitfire out, and then not worry about how many lands we have on the field. Okay. Cast your attackers. Passing over to me. There we go. Alright, another pillar. Alright. Let's see if I got up or sleep on this one. Once it hits. No need in keeping the three on the field. Nice. That's something to think about. Ooh. So he's playing more control, so. Alright, well. First off, get some shotgun. Now we light up the stage. Maybe a land? Hopefully a land. Alright, well unfortunately two lands, but that's alright. Alright, we'll skewer this turn. And a pillar. What was that? 7 points of damage and burn this turn around. Alright, throw that mountain out. 2, 6, 7, 8, okay. Lotus. We will be top decking, but. 1, 2. Huh. Let's just, you know what, let's go ahead and just pass by chance. Let's find it, let's see if just maybe we can get that kicker. Might screw us over, it is a sorcery, so we can't just throw it out there, but. They're definitely looking for some particular man, it looks like. There we go. Waiting for us to play it. Alright. Alright, let's do it again then. There's all my waywards. A wizard's lightning and a. Let's go ahead and end the game then. Good game. Burn him out. So, halfway up tier 3 already. Well, if Wayward won't do it, we always have the burn spells to do it. And thankfully, leaving those two wizard lightnings in actually came in very clutch at the end. Alright, looks like I'm one game away from leveling up in my mastery tree, so why don't we go ahead and play one more. Play it as is. Alright, any suggestions, go ahead and leave them in the comments. So far, I don't know how to tweak this, maybe throwing the Vortex 3-drop instant they threw out there last game in. I got a Fervent, I got the controls, and I got something to draw into. Yeah, there it is. I don't need another land. Unless I'm not sure, actually I could use my 4th land. That's all. Ooh, there we go. And there's actually got 400 points. We're gonna have to go ahead and take care of this guy. He is gone. I am not dealing with warriors like that. I will go ahead next to damage. Let's get, I'm gonna be selfish and I'm gonna hold off trying to get Chandra Spitfire boosted up best I can. It may end up biting me, but alright, resolve. I wish I could throw the Spitfire out, but I'm getting rid of that damn warrior right off the bat. Oh, they might have a one drop they're thinking about. Gone. Alright. And then 100 football. Alright, next turn, I could be swinging for 5. Ooh, that's pretty cool. I am definitely drawing too much land, but it will be okay, because, I'm gonna have to go ahead and cast all of it, just so I can get that buff on Chandra Spitfire. Boom. Now I'm getting a 5. There we go. I draw into another burn spell. I'll be sitting very comfy. Well, man, he's out of here. Yeah, I was gonna say, turn 4, he's under 10, and I'm sitting very comfy. Alright, how many did we kill of his? We've exiled one with pillars, we killed his other creature, and he had nothing left. He didn't have any other low mana cost warriors, I guess, to throw out, unless he wasn't running mono white, and he was just getting mana screwed. Hey, all worked out in our benefit. Boom. We got the pet. And we got a pack. Let's go ahead and open the pack up for this video. Let's see what kind of awesomes we can get. Alright. Will it be a mythic? A rare wild card. Can't win them all, but that's still pretty damn good. So, well, thanks a lot for watching, everyone. Hopefully, if you have any comments or any suggestions to make changes deck list, let me know. And hopefully we'll be playing again. Thanks a lot.